His previous outing in the boxing ring was a challenge for the vacant British heavyweight title. Heaps of experience under his belt. Heavy-handed as well. Of his 12 victories in his 16-bout career, 8 of them coming inside the distance. And all of that experience, all of that punching power is what the debutant Joe Joyce will be facing off against. Ian Lewison, who has been given plenty of notice for this particular contest, something that he hasn't always enjoyed in his professional career to this point. So what type of condition has he been able to work himself into? Competing his third scheduled 12-rounder this Friday at the O2 Arena. Joe Joyce, of course, never beyond a 5-round course. So again, all of these intangibles.
I'm not going to be able to do it.